What's up, Brainiacs? Elijah Young here, and today we're going to react to the new Chucky Show trailer. It's coming out October 12th, and let's see it.
Always remember
Halloween.
And this is Jake's.
You're Chucky, you're looking fresh. You're just like you did in the first one. What is it?
Jake, you into vintage?
No, oh, I'm into retro.
Oh, what's the difference?
About $10.
Fair enough.
Why is
Look at that. Gun? Someone took the butcher knife.
Ooh. Oh. That's too much.
Hi. I'm Chucky.
Yo.
Wanna play?
You said it. I need to play and hide you. The batteries are out. Like in the first one.
Jake, are you okay?
Why are you bringing to school?
Pussy.
Oh,
no, Jake, that isn't quite right.
Uh-oh.
What happened to you, Jake? You used to have friends.
Uh-oh.
Don't forget your boy toy.
Why does he have the bad guy? Oh, he's working with him.
It's contagious, isn't it?
It's laughing to be a ventriloquist.
Well, guess what? And now the joke's on you.
Whoa, did you see a
face? Hi, I'm Chucky, and I'm your friend to the end.
Don frickin'.
What did she do?
Mommy's just real killing is bad.
Yeah, well, mommy's full of shit.
Whoa,
look at this
thing.
It's the World Series of Slaughter.
Stop, stop. Did you
feel
that?
Death
seems to follow.
This creepy doll just creeps me the hell out.
It's kill or be killed.
Oh,
everybody's got it.
Kids are gonna die in this place.
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Chucky.
This is your style problem.
If you only knew. Hey kid, I'm gonna go kill your sister. Wanna come?
Are you sleepy?
Yeah.
You snooze, you lose.
And he's cracking jokes. Wow. Hold on, give me a second. Hey, you guys just saw my reaction for that trailer. That's pretty intense. I've been waiting for this trailer for a long time. Like a month ago, I was like, dang it, all they're doing is like giving us voices and stuff. Like, sorry. But anyways, that was pretty crazy. I mean, I can tell there's gonna be a lot of people dying. Probably some kids too. We're gonna go freaking Halloween 2018 on this show, aren't we? And that detail where he notices batteries were missing, oh, that was so good. It's like, just like in the first one. Here, let me show you a clip.
Hi, I'm Chucky, wanna play?
Like, that part was pretty scary. Oh, just imagine what the show's gonna be like. They're gonna probably bring back the old cast, you know, Jennifer Tilly, possibly Jesse and Jade, maybe. Possibly Tyler, possibly, I forgot Andy's girlfriend's name in the Child's Play 3, but we're probably gonna get, yo, what if they all come together to take him down, yo, Glenn's gonna come back, Glenn or Glenda, whatever, you guys, but before I end the video, be sure to also watch my ranking video that I did a little while back. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that reaction. Bye.